Everybody, this is a good doctor doing pop trial on a new day. And it's 11 and 10 on the same day. Try now. Today we have a song to do. See if we can't find some other stuff to do. I also want to show you one of the few things that will be happening over the course of a short time. Maybe you can see about what a bridge would cost. Hello there, everyone. Right now, light blue, it's 12:30 p.m. on Monday, March 30th, 2020. Now for today's announcement. Starting today, light blue has its very own campsite. The campsite is a place for visitors to experience the beauty of our island and the kindness of its residents. Can't think of any more fitting for Lightwood. I'm sure we'll get plenty of visitors, so take a moment to wander over and spread the island charm. Of course, we'll be holding a ceremony with the happy news. We're fitting into it tonight. As long as they have fun, whatever, we'll be doing the ceremony. You are so cute, Isabella. Isabel. And of course, let me move up. Hello, this is Tommy from the Big Creamy. We reached Digital, right? We sent a payment to bank for 9,840 bells. However, that had to be done. Sorry about that. I had a good episode. So, what were your two for? If you liked the video, hit the like button if you want to see more, to subscribe, notification bell to get notified. I was just kissing. We have to shovel. I only have to find four of these things. I have no clue why. The light box is up to about four and I have no space. Buy some stuff from you. They are that Mimi the most of the rocket and gallon because she needed to do that. Why are you in front of the door? Did you go? Hello. Campsite is a press up. I always get in the crowd and the application from tourists who like to stay here. Too long until we get some guests. When we have a guest, the tent will go up at the campsite. Be sure to keep an eye out. Even though we ain't able to officially start business. Okay, we need visitors to complete the one of the wonders of life of our island. Anything you can do with the Groovy Islands. Do some reading, plant some flowers, place some outdoor decorations to hint the scenery. Whatever, I just want to talk to you. It's construction time. How can I help you? Let's hold the ceremony. Now we'll serve it in the... Yeah. Good start. Now then, welcome to our dedicated ceremony honoring Lightloo's brand new campsite. Thank you. Thanks to everyone's kindest effort, Lightloo is developing monitoring. Yes. Do believe the campsite will bring more attraction to Lightloo. If we treat our guests well, we may consider moving here. It's just what any grown iron needs. I want everyone to come here to stop by the campsite and have positive interaction with any guests. Speaking of positive interaction, let's hear from someone who saw it that we could build a campsite. Please go, friendly resident representative. Anything to add? Yes, yes, indeed. Thank you for your offer and courage statement there, did you go? Everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing the ceremony to a close. Also, those who listen to take a minute and follow should get ready to push this. Yes, well then, let's hope for our continued growth and celebrate Lightwood's beautiful campsite. Ah. Thank you all. This concludes our ceremony. Please do take care on your way home. Tent's not up, but that's fine. It'll probably go up eventually. I got the outfit on. I just like smashing clothes when I don't have enough. Now, let's talk about a bridge, shall we? Ah, there you go. Hello, hello. This is construction Kyle. How may I help you? Let's talk infrastructure. Yes, sir. There's a number of things you can touch, but what you have in mind? Bridges and incline. Okay, consider our bridges and incline exit because with the renovation of the residence center, we got some new for getting away packets specifically. Users make it easier and fun to add major projects such as bridges and incline to the island. Major projects don't come cheaply, though, no. However, everyone who lives on the island can fully contribute toward construction fees. We can discuss your island hopes and dreams, and if you don't quite have the funds together, we advise you to only have either bridge or incline under construction at any given time. That's fine, so consider your plans carefully before decision making. Now, what would you like to discuss? Bridge. Do you like new bridge? Yes, bridges are a good way to connect lands separately. Go ahead and pick one from our catalog. Suspensors. Kinda want this one because it matches what I want. But these ones just don't match. Yeah, there's that one. This one. A big bridge. You sure about that? You want to proceed with the big bridge? Yes, please. Excellent. In that case, that's on the next location. Use the bridge marker kit I placed within your pocket side. Some land for our bridge project. Use your kit, your river, and you may be able to imagine how the bridge will look. Good. If this one gets paid off, I will go and build another bridge. And remove the one up there. This is going to be the one that's no longer there. And that's what I want to put myself in there. Is it a spot for a quick bridge? Let's imagine it. Good. I'm gonna be moving some flowers. I'm pulling a tree. Hello, did you go? Come look here. Did you find a good spot for a quick bridge? Found a good spot. Wonderful. Now, as part of the kit you set up, while you will stay and collect donations for the construction fees. Island resident can contribute little by little. Once we reach our goal, the construction will begin. Of course, you can feel free to make whatever hefty donation you want. If you don't have any hefty donation, our goal might never become reality. Anywho, all construction donations should go to Roy. We can talk again soon. I know this flower patch will be moving. Mm-hmm. I'm not expecting flowers. Of course, it was supposed to be right around here. I'll do him later. Okay, there's a fossil. I'm going to move my house right there. Why not? So if I put the house over here if I want, it will sit right here. Here, and there will have to be a little bit. Okay, what I want to do is this. If you're wondering what I'm doing, I am trying to make sure I have space for everything. Can I also look my inventory? So let's do Gorbo again because he's going to be a pain no matter how many times I see him. Like I said, he's going to be a pain. Let's just read this. Would you believe and the main DIY story simply popped into my mind as I was drawing a cup of tea. Of course, I must believe great ideas such as mine must be shared. May it inspire your action. Best wishes. I have no clue what made. I am a wood dresser. Okay, sweet. You learned that I am a wood dresser. Hey, pets. How many times are we gonna go through this? Come on. You're a pain. How many times do you have to wake up? What the hell? Just give me 5 more minutes. No. Hey, no, you walk. No. Okay. Wake up. Oh, hi. Thank you for waking me up. Last things I said. I'm grateful. The doctor says 7 and 7 seas, see? Hey, so it's over. What's going on? About the power of that might feel the beat, you know? You look confused. Let's back up. I'm staying with my crew. Farewell, born washed up here. I have seen you before. Farewell, washed up, tell the tale, and recruiting thing like me. You know, the first screen of the Doom Quest to wander this adorable island forever. My kind of soul shows up, as all of my missing computer parts. Thanks to them, I'll be shipping that in no time. Should begin exploring for my clone in a minute now. Wait, what? Oh my gosh! Kingsbury's busted again. These parts must have came loose, my dinner now. Probably washed. As long as it's busted, I won't get any extra food. Okay! I'll look for them. Oh, really? Okay. Parts will probably be on sand somewhere. I'm just missing 5 parts. If you can find them, I'll send you bring them back. Since I believe in a partner, I don't have much of a choice. You need to keep an eye on your stuff. Nice deal. Yes. Good. Hi, Sheldon. Hi, Thompson. What's up, DJ? Thank you for you. It's a sleeping bag. Okay. I found a bunch of these when I was cleaning my house last night. Kind of super suspicious about stuff like this. So enjoy. Hopefully they ain't haunted or anything. Whatever. What are those communicating parts? This is an idea for one. Here's one. Cool. No fishing, just flipping for computer. Communicating parts and shit shows on the beach. I'm coming in. Excuse me. That's when I'm on those at the wrong time. Maybe it's half a second. Arrow keys left and right. Sleeping. Down right here. Yeah, there's definitely much. Oh, you gotta try to make this. Alright, these pieces are crammed back in there. Let's see if this thing can send a message. Oh, crew, it's me, your brother from another rubber. So listen, it happened again. Can you swing by and pick me up? Sitting in my corners now. Go over and out. Let's do it. You're the best. Thanks for all your help. I promise to return the favor. Sure to check your mail in a few days. I'm gonna send you something. And knock your socks off. Just make sure you put I'll say nothing to do now but pace back and forth to the next few hours. Your buddy's gonna come get you. Now, as for me, I have fossils to tend to. I really do not want that, Sheldon. Welcome to Lightwood Museum. So how may I be of service? Can you set some fossils? Okay, yes. Who says? Oh, more than one. Let's take a closer look, shall we? Wow, our fossils does not let follow our collection. Yes, indeed. You can have the town of finest fossils. Now, I hope you do consider the cultures around our light blue. It's really indeed. In the meantime, I shall return these to you. But think you know what I said, the museum awaits. Whatever. You pretty much say the same thing as the time I do stuff with you. Oof, three this time. Some things to see. Let's take a look, shall we? I'll gotta take those off your hands. No need to pull them out. I have the rest of you. Anything else I can help you with? Fine. Good. Nope, my eyes is popping up now. Okay, got type of animals, got some bugs, and get some fish. This is definitely gone, and so is this tree. This kind of ruined the view of my... there. there it is. Fountain. Okay, so I've got one. So let's go put that in my house real quick. I have 5 of these, so I need 2 more of these, got enough of those, need 1 more of those, got enough of those, 1 more of those, and 2 more of those. And then a fox I have not done anything with. She's a wish. Okay, but I just have 1 more I gotta go do something with. Such a well preserved PS Go. To me, I might give you a short presentation topic. Alright, now. I see, very well. Thank you for the donation. Not only if you can find the main parts. That's the luck. Anything else I can help you with? No? I'm fine. Do you want to follow my flowers over there? Hey there, what game should I play? What's the latest? With this perfect time, too big to see across, too small to see a monster attack. I love the games, but I don't have any exactly on me. Thank you. putting on my magic family tree, and I'm gonna go tend to that because I need it. She hasn't put that out yet. Anyways, what you doing? What I'm doing? Okay, I'm making an iron garden chair. The DIY stuff takes some major elbow grease, so I like to go all in on it. It's worth every effort though. Wanna give it a whirl, make an iron garden pen to me? Sure, you want? Definitely do. Though you said that. Alright, here's the recipe. Can't wait to see how yours comes out. Nothing like building something on your own hands. Literally, Sheldon. What is spot for you to be? I learned the recipe for iron garden chair. I talked to those ones, Bunny. I talked to Sheldon. What haven't I talked to yet? Hi, how's my bestie, Shorty? Let's talk. I'm practicing strike pose. It's important life skill. Never know when you might need to pose. I just saw one of my characters here, but that can't be helped. She's not here now. And I said, I'll get one to hit on me. First things first, let's find the money tree that is on this one. Ah, here it is. I don't know how much it actually is. 10,000. That should be so good. She's in the house. Let's do something snacky. Stay as long as you like. Come on, chat. Your hot apron is so adorable. Just like you, snacky. I don't even know where this one came from. Okay, let's see here. I'm in togetherness. Do that again tomorrow. I thought my name was going to be good. How about one? To sell it, and I've done it to a cherry salmon not that long ago. Do you upon me? Do you look around? No worries, take a time. So that's what can I assist you with. Donation. Would you like to donate this thing? This must be a pet club. Have you seen the fact of the pet club? No. Okay. No, I'm fine. You talk too much. Let's just go see where I got my papa for now. You want to talk to Tom Nickel Cook? Then I don't. What am I going to do? back to Big Nook. Then I'm gonna buy some stuff. I don't think I've ever seen an animal sleep in the chin like that. Listen, Grandma, what can I help you with? Talk about my home? Talk about my home. Oh, but there's something I should tell you first. Friend, they asked us, I also allow residents to help, was ready to help residents move their homes. And even repay, you can still repay your loan if you're interested. Just keep it on way enough. Relocate first. I'm sure I did prove it. Okay, fine. I would do it, let me do it first. So one half at a time. ABD. And that doesn't wake her up? Oh, hello there, digital. Congratulations, you're proud owner of a luxury-sized house for a home. Imagine the fans house and truly blue. I suppose you could have that room. It might be technically considered better. Don't mind me, I simply can't help myself. Do you come to see me any interest? Yes. Why do you think I'm here? You want me to relocate my home, but I can at least renovate it. I'm on a spend place. Okay, home, I think a new addition would be nice. And on to the back, it won't change the look of the front of the home. But if you get much more space, I can also keep the construction down, literally speaking. This would require taking along for 3, 4, 8 barrels. What do you think? Do you want to process? Fine. I'll be ready for you. It'll be ready for you tomorrow. How excited. Yeah, and then I'll relocate my house if possible. Oh yeah, little Mickey's has got some stuff I want to buy real quick. Interesting. Let's hope my camera got on. My house will be spinning, my maids will be moving. My maids will be moving. I guess good for now. Bye!